How are you doing? Yeah? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. And you're not sleeping well either. That's rough. It makes such a difference. The amount of sleep you get. But I understand what that's like. Getting stuck in a bit of a rut with it. Well, you just need something relaxing, don't you? I quite like kind of face massages. I could give you one of those. Yeah. Might need to get in a bit close, is that okay? It's not gonna creep you out or anything. Okay, cool. Well, close your eyes if you want. I'll just it's really nice when you just smooth your fingers along the brow bone. I think it feels a lot of tension, I think. And then just kind of softly stroking your forehead. Other side as well. And your chin. Just really light touch. It's nice. A bit pressure as well, but sometimes the lightest touches are the most soothing. How's that? Are you getting sleepy? Struggling to get to sleep, so maybe you feel a bit nervous about it, but there's no pressure. You don't need to drift off at all. It's fine either way, but even just resting for a minute is gonna sometimes it's really nice to slow down a bit. Put things in someone else's hands, maybe. You know, take the pressure off. Even with something as simple as breathing. To not have to be in charge of everything all the time. But once we're adults, we don't really get looked after too often. But I don't think anyone stops needing care, even if they stop caring. Bit of attention every now and then when we need it. Just being here for you. I'm not sleepy yet, so don't worry, you're not keeping me awake. I used to struggle quite a lot with getting to bed. Or the internet for hours. And I think, oh, I went to bed at 11. It's quite good. But I wouldn't actually be getting to sleep until 3 or 4, so not ideal, no. Not if you're getting up early. Find those noises calming. How are you feeling? Okay. Oh, what else helps? Sometimes some nice pleasant smells. Could be really soothing. I think I've got sleep spray actually. I'll just grab it. It's a little tester that I got. Can't remember what with. I wouldn't normally indulge in something like this for myself. On a bit of a budget. So tiny. tiny, it's quite hard to tap on. See, it's the Deep Sleep Pillow Spray. Opening the canister instead of the lid. Here we go. Sorry, I meant to be spraying this, not fiddling about. It's lavender. Can you smell that? Not very clearly until I actually spray it, right? Isn't it? The lavender. It's so calming. I'm glad you like it. So, you feeling tired yet? We'll just get comfy, you know. You could keep, giving a fish massage. Fish massage. Meant to say facial massage, and then I changed my mind, and it was already too late. Okay. Yeah, no, I don't mind. Just gonna have to notice these things, don't you? Rather than take them for granted. Because we can tune stuff out, can't we? Music, words, smells even. Just stop noticing them all of a sudden. Which kind of worries me when I think about personal hygiene, you know? You could be walking around thinking you're absolutely fine and everyone else knows you as the stinky one.